like to thank you for flying with us.
Yeah.
what was going on and why they were doing what they were doing.
No, we were misled.
The information developing, was the situation fluid? Would we reach conclusions later that weren't reached initially?
Madam Secretary, do you disagree with me that a simple phone call to those evacuees to determine what happened wouldn't have ascertained immediately that there was no protest? I mean, that was a piece of information that could have been easily obtained.
Well, but Senator,
within hours, if not days.
Senator, I'm Hillary Clinton, and I approve this message.